to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud ever. The world and his wife have got a great length to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. You can see we've already started here. That's the throw. Danilo looking to run on towering header. Thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Pops it in gently, trying away, and the puck has stayed down. Ibarra into the channel. Oh, that's nice. Turns and goes back. Fernando. Gorgeous control there. Big chance!
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue the ball, I'll give him that.
Fernando, now the counter, picks one in, Traore.
Oh, super tackle,
they were outnumbered and under the cosh, that had to be spot on and it was.
Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet.
Ball is over the line.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to thread it through. Surely! Fernando.
Danilo.
Offside, the other team has broken through.
Missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Here we go again then.
Manchester United clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
What a corner!
Danilo,
really good feet.
off the flank. Good take. United take the lead, 1-0. Listen, when it comes to goals, Dieter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. What are you thinking? There's a lot of football still to be played, Dieter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour. It's a throw. That is lovely footwork. It's a loose ball. Good challenge. He just stood. That has certainly made things interesting. Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now. Luke de Jong tries to stroke it deep. This is what we've been waiting for. Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. And it's played forward. More than happy to take that possible approach. Dieter, they have to fake the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. It's Luke de Jong! And with that goal comes comfort! A beautiful dispatch. There was no reaching that. Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal. That has changed the dynamic somewhat. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Has it out wide now.
Fernando, he's going it back. Jeffrey comes.
Philadelphia. And that's it. Manchester United is with the more driven side, probably the better side. Nobody is arguing about the results. But it really reflects on what we've seen. When you get three-field football out wide with consistent supply into the box, it brings excitement and entertainment to the proceedings. That was a brilliant display of good wing play for me. And if that wasn't hard enough for the opposition, the link-up play was outstanding too. That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beckham alongside me and to wish you all a very evening.